Ladies and guys, today we are up with the third episode of German Phrases. So in this, I will be telling you the German phrases all about the teacher. If teacher is an exam hall, that what are the phrases which as a teacher she can use. I hope you like. If you haven't watched the episode 1 and 2, so I'll be putting the link here or here, so do watch it. This series is of 5 episodes, so this is the third one. I hope you are very much excited. Now let's start the video, and before that let me just tell you, if you're new on my channel, then my name is Nidhi Jain, and guys, GermanYoung is a one-stop solution to learn German language online, offline. If you want teacher and exam preparation, teacher training program, anything into your preparation, module practice, brush-up classes, then GermanYoung is there for you, with you, in any some conditions. So please make sure that you connect with GermanYoung. You can WhatsApp us on 9643430783. We'll see you in the end of the video. Till then, do watch and practice these German phrases.
The first phrase is Gutes Gelingen, means good luck. Bitte schreiben Sie Ihren Namen auf das Deckblatt, means please write your name on the cover sheet. Where Deck means cover and Blatt means sheet. Die Prüfung beginnt jetzt, means the exam starts now. Sie haben noch 30 Minuten Zeit, means you have 30 minutes left. Bitte verwenden Sie nur einen Bleistift, means please use only one pencil. Schreiben Sie bitte in ganzen Sätzen, means please write in complete sentences. Konzentrieren Sie sich auf Ihre eigene Arbeit, means focus on your own work. Vermeiden Sie den Gebrauch von Taschenrechner, means avoid using calculators. Bitte bleiben Sie ruhig während der Prüfung, means please remain quiet during the exam. Falls Sie Fragen haben, heben Sie bitte die Hand, means if you have any questions, please raise your hands. Bitte bleiben Sie ruhig, means please remain silent. Behalten Sie Ihre Augen auf Ihrem eigenen Blatt, means keep your eyes on your own paper. Kommunizieren Sie nicht mit anderen Schülern, means do not communicate with other students. Elektronische Geräte sind während der Prüfung nicht erlaubt, means no electronic devices are allowed during the exam. Bleiben Sie konzentriert und konzentrieren Sie sich auf Ihre Arbeit, means stay focused and concentrate on your work. Schreiben Sie Ihre Antworten klar und leserlich, means write your answers clearly and legibly. Stellen Sie sicher, dass Ihr Name auf jeder Seite steht, means make sure your name is written on every page. Hören Sie auf zu schreiben, die Prüfung ist vorbei, means stop writing, the exam is over.
So guys, how was the phrases? I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you were learning. I hope you have learned a lot of new vocabulary. I hope you have learned a lot of new things. And guys, let me just tell you and ask you, are you watching the Goethe or the Tell exam preparation modal paper series? Every Saturday at 7 PM, new video comes up for you. Already A1 series, A2 series has been finished. B1 series, the second paper has been already launched. So stay excited for the B1 third modal paper. And thank you so much for shouting lots of love. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, keep learning.